sorry to interrupt, but hi, can we talk to you quickly? Nice to meet you too.
Yeah.
Can you tell us a little bit about your company?
Okay. It is great honor to introduce the BioX and the BioX BMS. Actually, we've been manufacturing various color technology since 1976. Actually, this is kind of 46 years the company history.
And you're talking about these products right here, right?
Yes, actually, this product has been developed around 12 years.
Oh, wow, really?
Yeah, so we've been applied for the various diagnostic for the cell and the research for any of the medical purpose. Mm-hmm. So like a drug delivery or something like this. This is kind of the technology for the blood vessel defined reagent. So as you know well, the blood vessel is most important thing, kind of the metastatic cancer or any of the cause of the disease. So that we can define the 3D for, like a 3D program. Mm. Oh. There is something wrong with it.
That's it.
Oh,
there you go.
Like this.
Ah.
So, yeah. We can really find out the what is the, the location of the kind of the disease fact. Mm-hmm. So that this material must be a very proper to the define the each of the disease.
Sure, sure.
Yeah, something like that. So all of the color can be usable for the not only for the diagnostic things, but also the treatment also.
So this is biolabeling. Is it biochemical labeling, right?
Yes,
this can be used,
exactly.
Put in the body, and then you can use that to capture the images of your lungs.
Right.
And also for treatment as well. Mm-hmm. And so what are these different things that we're looking at?
Actually, this is what we say about the status. Mm-hmm. So that these colors, we say out by like the powdered type. Mm-hmm. Then they, any of the research, they convert to the kind of the liquid by the buffer. Mm-hmm. Then they inject to the kind of animal or the any of the purpose to the daily searching. Mm-hmm.
Is this the powder form?
Yes, so this
then?
Is kind of the material itself.
Okay.
So we actually have over 500 kinds of the material.
Wow.
Because as you know well, the medical industry has a lot of the huge spectrum.
Mm-hmm.
So different type of the cancer or different type of the disease.
Great.
Yeah.
And so if someone's going to look for your information because they can't come here, where do they find you online? How do they get a hold of you?
Oh, of course, we have a website to anyone can be reach.
So we are here. GIDEB.com.
Oh, no. This is not mine.
Oh, sorry. Someone else is.
This is mine.
This is it.
BioX.com.
BioX.com. Thank you. Sorry about that.
Right.
So this is BioX.com.
Yeah, actually, I'm the founder of the company.
Seriously?
Yes.
Wow, that's really exciting. That's cool.
Yeah.
So there's that information if you want to screen capture that and make sure you can get a hold of them later. That's what you're looking for. So thank you so much for taking care of us.
Oh, I already shot for the vaccine. So
you're already good?
No need,
Here's
need to worry about it.
Here's the English side of that as well for you. Great.
All right.